freaking matter?
Joker here with a quick update on what's new in the asylum. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know! Crazy! Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
Or undercover.
I love you, boys. What you lack in brains, you make up in heart. And speaking of hearts, bring me Batman.
Fragile glass. Glide kick. You're fucked. Uh-oh.
Joker wants him found. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Ever tell you the one about me and Batman locked up from the Gotham Library? Maybe it's not that simple.
Shit.
Problem.
Come on up, Jode. No, you won't. That wasn't what I was trying to do. I need to go back in there and get that stupid interview tape that I was trying to pick up. Hey, hey. I remember that. Seeing that earlier. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, get in there.
Mind my saying,
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
Ugh. That ain't right.
Primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Use environment blah 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 blah.
I said, don't cut. So you did it! Well done!
Sharp.
I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Sweet.
Have placed a dazzling selection of challenges and puzzles around Arkham. Can you solve them all? Will you find all my trophies? Are you ready to give up? Your puny mind is no match for my own.
Batman, over here. I saw you clear the room.
Beat. The Riddler's challenge.
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'm sorry, buddy.
Son of a bitch. Press on. To the next checkpoint. They're very subtle in this game, you can barely tell. Oh, there's one. You don't know jack about Gotham. Well, somebody named Jack. Oh, we can get that one by blowing shit up. In any case, we're gonna come back and continue with the objective and hopefully solve that last riddle. I will see you guys when we come back. Game on.